Welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me watch Seth Rollins off the ropes, missing Dolph Ziggler versus Dolph Ziggler. It's the Famouser! Covers him! One, two! Oh, wow, barely gets that shoulder up. I thought it was going to be it. Look at him, how he just catapults himself off the ropes, rolls through the aerial assassin. Best for business. Both men down. I mean, they've been taking turns getting a beating, a whipping of their lifetime. Fun fact, the first car I ever had, called it the whip, because he used to whip around corners. I digress. Pulling the hair of Seth Rollins. Lay off the hair, Dolph. You got hair too. He might do the same thing to you. Ain't right. Here we go. Hammering away at the back of the neck. Combo of punches connecting. Ref breaking him up. Ooh, nice kick taking out the legs of Dolph Ziggler. Awkward fall for Dolph. Shoved shoulder first into the post and falling outside the ring. Ooh, his lifeless body just laying there now. Nice move by Seth Rollins, and the count is starting. Let's watch this Totino Bowl replay. He hugged that post too. That's gotta hurt. Seth Rollins doesn't want to wait no more. In pursuit outside the ring. Lifting Dolph by his shoulders. Or his head. Tossing him into the fan barricade in front of the timekeeper's area. Screaming at Dolph. Sticking his tongue out, getting old Miley Cyrus on us right now. Dolph again. Oh, shoulder first into the steel steps. The ref is still counting. It's not a count out yet. Feel like we've been outside the ring for a minute. A hot minute. Dolph Ziggler down. He needs to turn this around. He needs to get up first and then turn it around. There's the briefcase. Helping Dolph Ziggler into the ring, rolling him through. Seth Rollins is in control, but him too. He's exhausted. He's taking his time. Hunting his prey. Is that all you got? Off the ropes. Is he going for the curb stomp? He does, and he nails it. Dolph Ziggler, good night. Hooks the leg. One, two, three. Seth Rollins is your winner. Good match, back and forth. Lots of action. Guys, follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for future live commentaries Monday night, Raw, Friday night, SmackDown, if you wanna. Thanks for watching. Have a great weekend.